Remember, everyone is entitled to their own opinion, but not to their own facts. By Daniel Moynihan.